Wow, there goes Christopher Leak on the way back to Emo. That wasn't a very good trip to Winnipeg. Whatever leaked out on the track has caused a major failure, I guess. They cannot repair it for the feature. A tough break for Christopher. It's too bad. Nice to get him here. It's too bad to have to send him away after having a lousy night like that. But hopefully he'll come back tomorrow night. Maybe they'll get into town, make some repairs. Maybe we'll... maybe we'll see it tomorrow night here in the next track. All right, we're going green right now. Here we go. Place car will select inside or outside lane. Thank you very much. The caution was on the 55 with Mike Martin. So we line them up and we get ready to go. We got five to go. The leader on the restart is Kevin Sexton in the car number 8. Restart lead. The 88 appeared inside. What the heck are these two guys doing? I thought it was going to be interesting to watch Tordale and Paul here. It is. We haven't even started yet. Green hasn't flown. Oh, we're one lap. Okay, we're a lap from green. So who's second? The number 92 is second, it appears. Looking at the lap board. He chooses the inside. Kevin Sexton with the restart lead. All right, we slowly come around and get set to go. Well, Como eyes him up, and we're going green. point average.
Thank you. place in the 7W. Your national points leader, Matt and I were looking at earlier today on the result of our website, and he was up about 30 points, I believe it was, Pat, on second place. Mike Balkin, I didn't know this, fifth in Wasota national points. So look at that, national Wasota points, two Manitoba drivers in the top five, one leading, pretty impressive.
Yeah, that is good. And you know, another guy that races with us here now and then, Brad Sang, is in third place with only 30 races. He's got about 10 less races than a lot of the guys that are ahead of him. But boy, Ricky is looking like he's going to win the national points again this year. That'll be his third time if he can get it done. So best wishes to Ricky.